anything you do as many times as a successful actor, you can't have one set of theories. You know, you can go for years saying, I'm going to get this thing real, because they really haven't seen it real. Do you know, they just keep seeing one fashion of unreal after the other that passes as real. And you go mad with realism, and then you come up against someone like Stanley who says, yeah, it's real, but it's not interesting.